Hello everybody, this is BeastCat100 and welcome back to some more Pokemon Moon! In the previous episode, we were on the second island. We're back on Melee Melee because we don't have Chris with us this week. He's off in Florida.
Fuck you!
He's off in Florida.
Fucking loser.
So today with me I have PJ and Victoria.
What's up?
And we're going to the mall!
Shopping!
Fuck
no. Oh my god!
So, I like some of the dialogue. I actually popped my head in here and did something that I probably can't do again, the writer's show. I don't know. But, I like what this girl says. Hey, under this poster, there's nothing. Of course there's no Switch, silly. I like
Ooh,
that.
References.
Yeah, that's a nice reference back to, the Team Rocket hideout in the casino. So here we have the Rider show. It basically showed all Pokemon that we've already seen. So not really much there.
Pokemon we can ride on.
Yeah. Oh, she's talking about Paris song. Before we go in here, this is our main attraction for today. I want to check out some of these shops. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna tell you guys what this one does. This one has the ultimate techniques, just as the other games. Hold on. Pokemon ultimate moves, but, you know, none of our Pokemon can do it. So, depending on the Pokemon, which is basically just starters, you can have a special move, combo move.
Which is, Frenzy Plant, Blast Burn, or Hydro Cannon, depending
right.
on the type.
Right, thank you. Couldn't remember.
Mm-hmm.
And then there's a battle combo.
Yeah, the combo moves for also your starters, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Which are mainly double / multi battle stuff.
Yeah. So we got Water Pledge.
If you use like a fire, water, grass one, like two of those on the same turn, then it turns into like one big attack.
Mm-hmm. A column of water strikes the target. When combined with its fire equivalent, its power increases and a rainbow appears. And it's 80 power.
Not bad.
Should we get it?
Maybe. I mean, it's stronger than Bubble Beam, but yeah, Bubble Beam lowers speed, so I don't know.
Well,
yeah, you know what? Fuck it, take it.
I was gonna say, this is always here in case, you know what.
Fuck it, take it. Why not?
I hardly use Bubble Beam anyway.
Plus, I know eventually that odds are you'll probably get fucking Hydro Pump.
Mm.
If not even Hydro Cannon, if you feel that lucky. Those kind of things, even if you don't use them, are good for like Z moves.
Mm. Alright, bye Bubble Beam. Also, I got a new cord. I got a new cord, so this one won't glitch out.
Oh,
like the other
one.
Oh,
that's good.
Yeah. No more Ultimate Darkness.
Aw.
And
that was my favorite part of the series.
Okay. Cool. So if we get other starters, somehow, we can come back here. And it's free. So these are the antique shops, and I'm sure you guys will recognize some of these antiques. We got the Adamant Orb, Lustrous Orb, Greasiest Orb, Red Orb, Blue Orb.
Red Orb, Best Orb!
Let's see, Adamant Orb is... I can't remember what these two are for. I know this
Adamant,
one was...
Adamant and Lustrous are Dialga and Palkia. I can't remember which one's which. I'm gonna say Adamant is
yeah.
Dialga?
Yeah. Greasiest is Giratina. Red Orb is...
Come on, Rob!
It's one of the two, and I'm gonna fuck it up.
What do you mean it's one of the two? They're color-coded!
Red Orb is Groudon, Blue Orb is Kyogre.
Thank you! It's not rocket science! One is red and one is blue!
For me, it's what? Rocket science.
Shut up.
Yeah, just strap a rocket on a Pikachu, Victoria, it's fine.
I don't know, it was just very confusing because, you know, the games, the red orb wound up, like, pissing off, Kyogre and the blue
orb. Yeah, that's because it was the wrong orb.
Yeah. And we have a clothes shop, which is nice. If you're rich.
You fuckers want to buy, like, fucking $400,000 worth of fucking bag?
So we got shoes. We got bag.
Just bag?
Almost 400,000 pokey for a bag. Some sick aviators.
I disagree. The ones that you tried on were not good.
Well, aviators in real life are good looking, so...
Yeah.
Fuck this game.
Yeah, alright, so... Now that everything in the mall... This is a pretty lame mall.
Something should have been mentioned about the orbs. The greasiest orb, or whatever the fuck it's called. The greasy orb.
The greasiest orb will turn Giratina back into his...
Origin form,
that's it.
Instead of its altered form, and it gets to levitate.
Yeah.
It's good, I like it. It also changes its stats up a bit.
Cool. So, there was a cutscene when I popped in here earlier. Obviously, can't recreate that. He's basically freaking out about, like, oh, this isn't an exquisite diner, because you got a battle for your food.
Like all other ones. Ever.
1,200? Fine. It'll give some good experience.
Gotta pay thousands of dollars for a fucking shoe. Just one shoe.
The battle buffet starts now. Mealtime lasts 10 turns. Get as many delicious dishes as you can within the allotted time.
God, it's 10 turns?
Yeah. Holy crap.
Oh, well. Buckle up, everyone. Unless some of the stuff gets cut out due to the fact that it... Fuck it. I don't know.
Not yet. Not quite time yet. What? Okay.
Get some food, fatty!
I'm just looking.
You don't just look. You. It's a buffet! You fucking eat! Look with your mouth!
Hardly any food left now. Take down steak. First come, first serve. Fuck it.
Does it suffer from recoil damage?
I'm normally just a Pokemon breeder. Here at the buffet, I become a loyal warrior to my appetite.
I was prepared for... Normally, I'm a Pokemon breeder. Now I'm a Pokemon eater. Just pulls out a Bidoof and just bites its head off.
Oh my god.
It's a Pikachu. Wait, who do I have out front?
Oh, okay. It's a Pumpers!
Wait, didn't you evolve a Pokemon?
No. That was the other pup.
Oh.
Wait, what?
That was the other pup.
What other pup? I don't even remember.
Oh,
Rockruff.
Oh.
Oh yeah, we did evolve that. Fuck.
Infernal Overdrive!
I'm gonna cook the fuck out of this Pikachu.
Om nom nom. Somehow, I completely forgot about that.
Yeah.
Can you just imagine the whole restaurant just, like, lights up on fire?
Pikachu!
That... It's dead.
Bye.
It's just a skeleton.
So much for good experience. Jesus Christ.
You got some money for...
Got one takedown stake. Who's at the lowest?
You know, maybe
level?
These 10 turns won't be as bad as I thought it would be.
Yeah.
Hey, we got Garbica. The best thing ever.
There's still a mountain of food. We got some leftover Rindo salad. Gimme. What do you think you're doing? I saw it first. You're just gonna. You think I'm just gonna let you take it? Yes. In fact, you don't have a
I already Snapchatted my food!
Diglett! Shit.
Mine! Oh, it's the original penis in the ground.
Oh my god.
It's not the one that's hairy.
Still same typing, though?
No. It's just ground, Rob.
Ah, fuck it. Burn it anyway.
Rob? Rob, it's ground.
He's in a burning mood.
JJ Poppers, set the ground penis on fire.
Oh my god.
It's a ground penis, Victoria! Just look at it!
Can't deny that.
No, all I see is just this like worm thing bobbing up and down.
It's a penis! It's a ground penis!
You can see what you would like to see, and I'll see what I actually see.
What you actually see is a ground penis.
I am not going to have this argument with you.
I mean, I don't know why you're arguing to begin with.
Note to
it's
self.
So obviously a ground penis.
Note to self, I don't invite you guys to any more episodes just when it's just the two of you.
Why?
Because you two are both... You both together are hazardous to my health.
Regardless of who's here, I would not change what I'm saying. I would bring up the fact that it's a ground penis.
Yeah, but she pushes it further.
Pretty sure that's not intentional on her part.
Why is that person blushing? Like, when they, like, pop up, they're like, blush, and I'm like, what the heck?
I don't fucking know.
Because they see the senpai. That is Poppers.
Clearly.
Poppers senpai.
Notice me, senpai.
Shut
it and burn. Is that what the
Grimer
saying?
Yes, but it's more like, notice me, senpai.
I'm going to kick you now.
Because it's a pile of sludge.
Well, like, see, you do it better. Because, like, you have that boy voice that can, like, go deeper, and
I'm
just...
not kidding. My headphones are turned off.
What? What, Rob?
Wait, what?
Oh, I think you just muted us.
Oh. What the heck? That's not
fair. Yeah, no, when I think of Grimer, I think of boy voice.
No, but like, that's, I mean, like, what else is it?
A pile of shit.
Okay, sure.
Or Rindo
salad. Oh, you already had that, though.
I mean.
Wait, did he really mute us?
Rob.
Robert.
Turn off the headphones.
You stop bickering.
We will.
Oh. Rob, this is a fucking episode! What are you doing?
We will do our best to not bicker as much.
I promise nothing.
I know.
You should not expect anything else from me.
Oh, you're burning things again. Whee, dances.
Sorry, my patience is on a very low level after yesterday.
Apologies.
What went wrong? You know what? That's not the time. Now's the time for fire!
Two in the chat. That was what went wrong.
Oh, it's fine.
What? Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Wow.
And it amounted to shit.
Yeah, know what?
Oh. Oh, okay, there we go. I thought it would still survive that.
No, Sturdy has it survive on one health. Shit, I lost a turn.
Sturdy protects,
Wait, why'd you lose a turn?
Oh, that is...
Five battle turns.
Right. I forgot about that. Oh, well, that's bullshit then if you have something with Sturdy.
Yeah.
Here's something it makes it physically impossible.
Exactly.
Actually, unless you have like a Gyarados, but you're not gonna be sending a fucking or anything else with Mold Breaker, I guess. Mm. Yeah, no, I guess it's not impossible, but it's annoying.
So welcome to Infernal Overdrive, the episode. Where I'm pretty much double the level of everybody here.
Inferno Ow. Overcooked. There's your episode name.
What?
Inferno Overcooked.
Why?
I don't know. You said it's Inferno Overdrive, the episode. So I said no, it's Inferno Overcooked.
Alright, fine.
Another dead Pikachu.
I swear to God if it had Sturdy.
Yeah, no, Pikachu's gonna have Sturdy. That makes sense.
maybe I'll get a level up out of this? yummy.
You know what? I would just show after you beat each trainer, it just does a crater where the trainer used to be.
That would be perfect.
It's just a burning crater.
Pikachu!
They just put up warning signs that just said trainer was here.
Mm. Oh.
Hey, look, there's that bag on! Catch it!
Shot it.
When you use Inferno Overdrive this time, because God knows you're gonna do that, fucking aim for the trainer and catch his bag on. You know what? Fuck it, we're Team Rocket now. We're starting it back up!
Jesus Christ.
Oh yeah, I meant to actually look for a bag on that I could trade you, but fuck it. Oh well. I'm sure there's something else I could fucking... Rob,
Yeah, your calculations were off. Fuck you. Two turns left.
Tomato.
Ho cool. And ramen. Mmm.
I'm hungry.
Delicious.
I'm really hungry. Dang it.
Did you not have dinner?
No, I just had dinner.
Does not compute.
That means you're fat.
Ooh, something weak to fire.
Oh.
If you're hungry after eating, that means you're fat.
Yeah, because that makes sense.
Mm-hmm. There is no other explanation.
Nope.
That
None
doesn't bode well with my self-esteem. Yeah.
I'm the fattest guy I know, if that's the case. I'm constantly hungry.
Same here. Actually, that's not true. That's actually really not true.
Yeah. Oh my god, it's gonna get lost in that ball of fire.
It's also made of, you know, leaves, so it's really dead. It's like really dead.
Just, like, on the ground.
Hey, I got a level up out of it.
Did you just say it face palmed on the ground?
Yeah.
That's called a planted.
It's called a face plant, Victoria.
Jesus.
I want just a big rock like hand to come out of the ground and just palm it up into the air. But like really.
Oh, wait. I guess it's face planted because it's a plant. Hey.
Shut up, Yang.
He's not wrong.
Beat up the kid.
That man can look like she's four, or he. I don't know. Yeah, she.
Yeah, but
she's a preschooler.
So what? Gohan was five.
Really? Fuck it! This is Dragon Ball Z now. Look, there's the flying Nimbus!
Ooh, pretty! Oh yeah, that's right, I've seen this before, but it's so pretty. The Nimbus?
Well,
Nimbus?
I fucked up. Oh, there's no way I can possibly finish this battle.
Wait, why?
You fucking hit it, Rob! Just fucking use the Z-Power! Oh wait, no, you can't. That's right.
Because it's normal.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, Rob, you're fucking...
And I pointed that out.
I know, you're 12 levels ahead of it. So you're not gonna have a fucking problem. It's stab damage, too.
Yay!
Yay!
Time to eat.
This is now the Lemmy Cafe.
I choked down. I thought it said I choked down on the takedown stick.
That thing is
suspension of disbelief, Victoria. First rule of theater.
This meal is a steel type.
Oh my god.
No.
Wait, what the what?
I'm gonna throw up.
You got so much food in that.
What'd I get? HP up.
Not bad. I would have preferred a PP up. And also the item. It's a penis joke.
Yeah.
I thought that's what it was.
That took us 20 minutes.
Okay.
Guess that's an episode.
Sure, that wasn't really anything.
I know.
Fuck it, let's go to the mail and see.
Alright, fine.
That was nothing, Rob.
It'd be nice to have an episode that's, you know, not 40 minutes long.
Yeah, but it'd also be nice to have an episode that's not the same thing for 20 minutes.
Isn't that Pokemon in general?
No. There's plot somewhere in there.
Not when Chris isn't here.
Well, let's go explore the fucking ocean, because that's exciting. Maybe we'll hit that 1% chance immediately.
Why am I on this side?
Fuck it, just use your Tauros of Justice.
Oh good.
End it! End its life!
Wait, what?
End it.
Oh, they're both pink.
End it.
Wait, what's wrong with it?
End it!
Blood for the blood god! See you in hell, Slowpoke!
Like a
Wait,
bitch.
What's going on? Why are you...
If you see Vegeta, tell him.
Like a bitch. The Slowpoke's like, slow? Slow. It felt nothing.
14 experience.
Too slow.
Because that was definitely worth my time.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, I'm so confused. Why the heck did you, like...
Rob, where are you going?
What the heck?
Why are Corsola here?
Where are those?
Those are Corsola. It's a rock water type.
Oh. I didn't know that could happen.
I never talked to those things either.
Huh. Yes. Did you get my potion back?
Oh, fuck! I want that thing.
What's a wide lens?
Is that the one that helped with accuracy? Fuck it, look it up right now. Or I will and you keep going, I don't fucking know. Nope, next one, Rob.
I definitely knew
that. You're in the medicine pocket.
Yeah. Boost accuracy. Also, wait a minute. Wait a minute.
I had to put that on my fucking Wigglytuff, who couldn't hit for shit. That was the item I had to fucking put on it. Alright, we're now going to the Medicine.
That one's not rippling. Fuck.
You can fish from something that's not rippling.
No.
It changes the stats up.
Do I have a tentacle? No, I do not.
You don't have a tentacle? They're like the fucking Zubats of the ocean.
The guardian of the sea.
He's the funniest thing. I don't know why, but it's just so funny.
So, surfing you will not find this thing, it's only fishing where you find the thing that may or may not be a Corsola. Which is why you saw them.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, poof.
See, this, no, I don't like this
More
mechanic.
More sea Zubats!
I don't like this mechanic.
Yeah, it's not the best. A lot of people are not fans. This is also how you get shinies and things with their hidden ability. Which is kind of annoying.
Oh, good.
So, yeah, you got a fairy type out against poison types. Not the best idea. Rachel with the comeback. Oh, it's poison!
Poison spikes. Completely forgot about that.
I wasn't looking when those dropped, so...
Haha, fuck you.
It doesn't matter. Just go into fucking Pokemon Refresh after this. It'll be fine. Now zap him! Zap him with your zap.
I don't have any poison anymore.
Oh, cool. just vomited it out. Fine. It's moments like this where I kind of wish that we had discharge.
I'd want to catch one of them.
Yeah, fine. I'm sorry, I want all tentacles to die. Do you have any netballs?
Pew!
Make it a lot faster.
Doesn't matter, I still need to kill one of them.
I know. But... Oh, it's a tentacle. It won't fucking break out. Just catch it. It wants to hug the Pikachu!
Oh.
My Pikachu. This will be our greatest ally.
In the box.
That we use to mine in our minds. Like the slave it is!
It drifts in shallow seas, such as the areas near beaches. If you get bitten or stabbed by its toxic tentacles, rush to the hospital. Or pass out.
And die. Or wear it like a hat, because nothing could possibly go wrong if you do that.
Every time.
I was gonna say, are you really out of your party? You know, this would be a great place to get experience for a Garbage. If it had a grass move! So upset over that. Still, to this day.
Get over it. It's not going to be a permanent member of our team.
Oh. Would have served a lot more use if it had a grass move!
Oh, so cute.
Fuck you, Gibeon!
It really did look like it was going to slap me.
It's so adorable.
God. Incoming flex.
No.
I didn't know when I said that.
Absolutely not.
Well, I just wanna like poop its nose. It's so cute.
Also,
and
like the final
that's
evolution.
It. Back
Victoria.
In the ball.
No.
Just cram it back into that ball.
It's so cute.
Like its nose squeaks while it's getting stuffed into it.
Oh, no. Don't hurt it. Oh, Pokeball. Or is that... No. Soft sand.
It's a Pokeball filled with sand. Fuck you! I mean, you could have tried it again, Rob.
Oh.
Finish. Have we seen this before?
No.
Have you seen this before? I guess I should ask more.
I've seen it. I know what a Finian is.
Well, have you seen it in this game before?
No.
Okay. Catch it! Oh, right. We still don't have... Wait, did we ever make it to the, Pokemon Center after we talked to the scientist guy?
No.
Fuck. Because they sell Quick Balls. That would have been really useful, actually. Oh, good.
Its tail. It looks like it's like a butterfly.
Yep.
Oh, wow.
They attack one another.
Wait, what?
Oh no, that was a strategic move.
Oh yeah, it was. Oh yeah, it was. Oh, that's awesome.
I didn't know that could happen.
Oh, that's cool. I didn't know that either. That's fucking cool.
Holy shit.
Although they just keep doing it. It's not really helping if they're not utilizing that.
I swear to God.
Kelly's in love with these two fish that are just squirting on one another. Oh, Jesus.
Shouldn't you? Yeah.
Hit him with a ball. Throw a rock at it.
I can't catch one Pokemon when there's two on the field.
And there's only one on the field now. Well, technically now there's none on the field. This fact is realized, Rob. He's a tiny fish.
Its double tail fins propel its energetic jumps. When it breaks the surface of the sea, Wing will swoop down to grab it on fly.
They're the fast food fish. Kelly is so wet.
No comment.
Kelly's also a dude, Rob.
So that just makes it even worse.
Yes. Yes, that is a male.
That is so bizarre. It looks like...
Looks can be deceiving.
Apparently.
I mean, that blue thing that you love the nose of, that's also a male.
Oh, really? Aw, okay.
There's the super rare Pokemon! There it is!
That floppy bat.
Kill it.
Wait, aren't you not... Do you have one already?
He doesn't need one.
Oh, wait, why not?
Because
it's useless.
A fucking magic card. Well, when it evolves, it's not useless.
Yeah.
I am not going through the pain of having to train it.
No, I get it. I totally get it. Although, it can SOS an actual Gyarados. So, you know, keep that in mind for later use.
What's the chance of that?
I don't know. It doesn't actually say the chance. But, wait, hold on. There's three rows of what it can SOS, and it is one of the rows. So I guess one out of three.
Ah.
I guess? That being said, if you find the Corsola, which is a 1% chance, then there is a 2 out of 3 chance that the super rare, actually really good Pokemon is going to show up. And it's better than a Corsola, I believe, so we won't need to worry about catching the actual Corsola if we find it. Which means you just have to not kill it, Rob.
I get a pearl.
If only we could catch a clam pearl. But we can't.
Uh,
Oh, if we find one of those, they're called bubbling spots.
Mm-hmm.
You know how you call them rippling? Mm-hmm. If we find one of those, then there's a 20% chance of the Corsola showing up.
Mm.
And then a 50% chance for the rare one, I think. That's how it works. And if it's bubbling and a Magikarp shows up, then the, based on that logic, there's a 50% chance of a Gyarados showing up.
I mean, since I'm not going to train up Magikarp to get a Gyarados.
Just catch one, that would be a leap. Then we can use Z-Splash!
Which does...
It actually raises your attack by 3, it's really good.
What the fuck?
On a Gyarados? That's so good.
Well, let's give it a shot. It's not calling for help.
I mean, how many adrenaline orbs do we have?
One.
Funny.
It's not worth it to use it on Magikarp.
I mean, not even for a Gyarados?
No.
Not like we're... I mean, would you use a Gyarados if we got one?
Oh, shit.
Oh, Rob, you motherfucker!
Wait, did you...
You ruined it!
Wait, what?
Just driving by in a speeding Lapras, there's just a Corsola floating in the water, and you just fucking run over it. Like, meep, meep, fucking sipping a drink on the back of your fucking Lapras.
Gotta be kidding me.
Well, can't go through those. Guess we'll have to come back for those.
Great! Fuck you!
Oh look, it's another tentacle. How about that?
I guess you could say it's pretty cool.
No.
Anybody? Nope.
Although it has a pretty cruel evolution. Hey, Rob! When it evolves, it's called Tentacruel.
Oh, really? Ah, yo.
And now Rob is interested in the video game!
Oh,
not in
God.
The least. I already encountered a swimmer.
No, but actually, no, my first thought was, wow, she's hot. My second thought was, I wonder if Rob thinks so.
Nope. Meanwhile, he's thinking, where the fuck is this pink rock?
I mean, it would have been fine, and there's nothing wrong with that style of haircut, but no.
I would prefer it darker. Where is this episode going?
I don't fucking know. We're not making any progress.
What? No.
That's me putting a brake on that.
What? Oh.
Yeah.
I thought that was you going, maybe. Which would be furthering the conversation.
No, that was not my intention.
Where the fuck are these rocks? Where the fuck are we?
Places.
Is this still the Melee Melee Sea?
Yep.
Yep. Oh. Lady.
They had to add another swimmer because people fucking love swimmers in the Pokemon games. Alright, we need to find some more rocks. We should have invested in repel.
Come on.
All of a sudden, PJ flips the fuck out.
Okay. It's most likely a love disc, but God damn it!
You had to say something.
Gosh, I just looked down and I realized, oh, it's a 40% chance of finding a love disc. Well, we don't have a love disc. Plus, there's a 50% chance of having a heart scale on it, which is really good. That being said, we have to hope that it has a heart scale on it. And it's dead!
I'm too strong!
God, why do you have to make out with the fish, Rob?
I was too strong!
Fucking Kelly goes up, kisses it, it's like, oh my!
Oh, a pearl string.
What the fuck is a pearl string?
I don't fucking know.
Oh, wait, no, I've seen one of those before. Fine.
Come on. I swear, I'm gonna be fishing and all of a sudden there's just gonna be an empty bottle. Okay, yeah, you haven't played Twilight Princess.
I was gonna say you'd either find a shoe or a tire, like from Animal Crossing.
And a wishy-washy, which I already have. Kill it.
Yeah.
Kill it with the stars!
School form wish- wait, no. Did we use a wishy-washy?
What?
We never used a wishy-washy.
We never used one, no.
I'm getting playthroughs.
And we're back on the beach.
So careful, just in case you find rocks that are bubbling. Basically, become the search for more.
Bless you.
Thanks. Sorry.
And it's a Magikarp.
Oh, fuck, it saw me!
Oh, no, no, they can see me!
Oh, no, they can see me!
I have to stop you from destroying my rays!
I have to stop you from fishing in my spot in the future!
We already did that.
I knew
How
you
did
do
that!
Tap, splash.
Oh. What was that race of psychics called? Did they give one?
If they did, I don't know it.
Oh.
They only ever showed that race as far as I know in that special, so I don't know if they actually gave them a name. They're fish people.
I was gonna say, because then I would just capture another Magikarp and name it, you know, whatever that race was.
Name it the I Can See the Future guy.
Oh, cute charm. Fuck you!
Oh, right, yeah. Fucking Sylveon does have that.
Yep.
That's neat, I suppose.
Don't make out with it too hard.
Fuck shit. Oh, yeah, fuck that.
It doesn't matter, this is somebody else's. You can fucking make out with it to death. Suck the life force through its mouth.
Ooh, that gave me quite a bit of experience. Can I get another level up out of this?
Goddamn fucking love discs. So weak.
Shit. Oh well.
Their main use is getting fucking heart scales off of them.
Yep.
What's heart scale?
A heart scale is an item that you can use to give it to a person that will make your Pokemon remember moves that they have previously either forgotten
or you delete it.
Or you delete it, or ones that you might have missed due to an evolution, or just moves that they have the potential of learning that they wouldn't.
Hey, I got a level up out of this.
Alright then. Cool.
Sylveon is evolving to... Oh, now it's an Espeon! It's a weird turn of events.
Alright, let's see. What do we got? Alright. Oh, we're weak to, water, weak to water, weak to water. Shit.
Wouldn't be weak to water if it had a fucking grass move!
What?
Wait, what are you doing? Rob, what are you doing? Rob, it's a rock type. Rob, what are you doing? Rob, you crazy bastard! Rob, why? Watch, it's a Corsola now. Come on! Nope.
It's a wishy-washy.
Flies out of the Pokeball. Why the fuck am I here?!
Oh, God.
swapped it.
For a second, I thought those were both rock throw. I just thinking to myself, man, this thing's pretty useless.
Bite the fish.
Fucking eating the fish.
Om nom nom.
I don't like anchovies.
Somehow I completely forgot about that. Om nom nom.
Oh my god.
Is there anything on this little island? What the fuck is the point?
Get your fucking Stoutland out.
Shit.
Fucking item finder. Go down. You gotta wait for a red exclamation point. Just gotta follow that until it turns red. There you go.
Rare candy.
It's useful, I suppose.
Nothing else. Bye, Stoutland.
I would also guess if
it's like a big fat pigeon.
That is a dog.
Drown. Oh. Drown. Drown!
From here, it looks like a big fat pigeon.
It's a dog! It's like a sheepdog.
Oh, okay. Something makes more sense.
What kind of pigeons do you see?
The New York ones.
Man, I went outside, this fucking giant pigeon was barking at me. That was weird.
Oh my god.
And that's the end of exploring that.
Rocks! Maybe we can find one off screen.
So explore that area.
Maybe I can find one off screen.
They're still over here. Hold on. Gotta wait for it to load up.
Just roll your cursor over there. Kalai Bay. Right.
And it looks like I can access it? Yes.
You should be able to.
Yeah.
Alright. You need to get off the Tauros.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Yeah! Yeah! There it is! There's your cavern.
Well,
new area. Welcome back, viewer.
Yeah. Oh god.
You're already getting insulted by new stuff.
Okay, before I go, with the water. That's a place I can't return from.
Apparently, this is a place of winding areas. So, be careful.
Super potion. I thought so. Star piece.
Mm-hmm.
This is so... Aww.
Aww! Damn it. This place reminds me, of the fucking Meteor Falls from Hoenn.
Mm.
A bit.
Music
where you can find Soul Rock and Lunatone.
Here?
That should be it.
Oh.
There we go!
I know.
The bubbling thing!
Netball. For when we catch the Corsola!
That's not on this route. Anything we could have found from that spot?
I'm gonna eat the fish.
I'm gonna eat it!
Don't you do it!
Do it!
Don't you eat it!
From a bubbling spot, there is a 20% chance of finding a shelter.
Okay.
As I said before, if this... Oh! There's a 50% chance of finding a Magikarp, but if this is correct, or if I'm reading this correctly, then anything that it calls in an SOS battle is a Gyarados.
Really? From a bubbling spot or just in general?
Bubbling spot.
Yeah. Let's explore then.
A surfing, you won't find anything new. I don't know. Is there a grass patch here?
Yes.
Somewhere? Oh, there it is.
Is that a Bagon here?
There's a 10% chance of finding Bagon.
Oh. Okay.
That being said, there's also a 20% chance of finding a Slowpoke, and it can SOS a Slowbro.
Huh. Let's give it a shot, then.
Come on, Bagon. There's also a 40% chance of finding a Wingull. And here it is.
Holy shit!
Never mind!
Holy shit!
There's a Bagon! Let's catch his bag. It can also SOS a Shelgon, but fuck it. Just catch a Bagon.
Do I have a Quick Ball?
Rob, I think we just found our Salamence. See, viewer, this all led up to something useful.
Yep.
Come on, you baggy fuck.
Yeah.
Alright, we got something that we might actually use. Depending on how you feel, of course, Rob.
Of course.
I mean, it is a could-be Salamence.
Nice.
Oh.
Alright, 40% in the melee Pokedex.
Yeah.
With its steel hard stone head, it headbutts indiscriminately. This is because of the stress it feels being unable to fly.
Oh.
I don't want wings! I imagine it feels real stressed out when it's a Shelgon.
I kinda wanna name it Red Bull.
You know what? I wouldn't be opposed to this.
Oh, Red Bull gives you wings. Have you seen the ad with like the
how much
Santa
you
want to
bet
thing?
We're gonna get sued for this?
Yeah, okay. Pretty sure that won't be the case, Rob.
Sure, I'll add it to my party.
No!
Wait, why?
I'll miss you, Garvika. I salute you even though you can't see me.
Oh,
yeah.
Let's just get a full team of Salamence. Let's get a full team of Salamence, call them all Red Bull, and say we have a six pack of Red Bull.
Oh my god.
Funny!
My puns are better.
You mean they're punny.
Bye. What else did you say we could find in this patch?
I mean, nothing super rare, but I mean, if you find a Slowpoke, you could SOS for a Slowbro. Mm. Not that you really need to do that.
Oh.
Duh. It's so dopey.
And it's not SOSing.
I mean, if you do something that won't hurt it, it might. Oh.
And a critical.
You have no patience, Rob.
No, I don't.
This is a bad thing. This is why I need to clean up your messes, Rob.
Shut up, Trunks.
By that, I mean I have to catch
a level.
Hmm.
It's Rock.
Did PJ leave?
His internet probably cut out.
Oh.
Light ball. Cool.
Yay!
Alright, so we essentially... What is that island out there? Can I even get to it?
Sorry. Oh, there he is.
PJ?
I think.
Yep, I'm back.
Oh lord. Why now?
Yep.
Why now?
Oh, I know exactly why.
Why?
I will say in between episodes.
Is it because of the screen sharing?
No, it has nothing to do with the screen sharing. It has nothing to do with any of what we're doing.
Let's try this one more time. Oh.
Tastes like fish.
Come on, be useful. I'm running away now.
Did you kill it? What happened?
I ran away.
What?
Oops.
What'd you say?
I ran away.
Why?
I didn't want to have to deal with two Magikarp.
Oh, I didn't see it. My internet cut out. All I heard was, come on, Bia, and then just pause, and then just... Which was Victoria laughing.
Let's get a picture of the trees over here, too.
Oh, that's some good real estate. That's a good property right there. You can build a house there.
And
oh, that's some nice blue water. Oh, look how the sun shines off of the surface. Wait, Rob, I just need you to go left.
What? I'm still here. VJ.
Okay, no, but my internet cut out. But I just want you to go to the middle two.
Okay.
And just go up and down, and it's just doing its native dance.
This one.
Seven 7.8 out of 10.
Too much water. That's a Pokemon, right?
What kind of comment is the too much water?
It's already night over here. Too bright. I guess it's a good enough.
I'm sorry that our planet's like 70% water. Unless it's 78% and that was a joke, in which case, good on them, but I kind of doubt it.
And close it up. I was wondering what that island was over there. And PJ's
picture
gone again.
Island.
Okay.
No. Hold your horses there!
And he's dead. That was supposed to be a joke.
Mm-hmm.
He's actually gone again.
Oh wow. Lol. That's funny.
Jesus Christ,
I mean, I need to contribute somehow, which I'm really bad at because I can't really, like, I don't know what I'm doing.
I got cut out again.
I know.
We noticed. I had to speak up more. It was awkward.
Hello. I'm back for about 15 seconds, and I'm going to be gone for another 15 seconds.
Stop tackling me. Please?
Victoria, just start singing Jingle Bells if I ever get cut off line again.
Why?
For my amusement, even though I can't hear it because I'll be cut out, but fuck it. Jingle Bells, Jingle Bells.
No.
Blah,
blah. Fire power!
Hey, look, Vegeta, I'm firing my blah.
Blah. Shooting your purple vomit.
not leaving this battle until you summon a Gyarados.
Oh, hello, viewer. Been here for a while. How was your day today? Oh, that's neat. Sorry, I can't hear you. As both I am in a computer, and this is a different time zone entirely. Time zone, time frame. Two different things.
Probably could be time zone too.
I mean, it doesn't really matter what time zone you're in. It doesn't reverse time if you're in a different time zone though.
Well, I think we're done here. And
yep.
For some reason I started... Can't call this right. Oh yeah, I tried to call Tauros. Alright. We are done here.
Angrier and angrier as it sinks to the bottom of the ocean. Much like Rob the Mankey.
Shut it.
I will not.
Victoria.
Rob the pig monkey.
Ugh, I'm completely to blame for that.
Yes, you are.
Yeah, nobody's contesting that.
Get
my beans.
Did you say your beans?
Yes, my beans.
Beans? Why do you want beans?
Shallow Sable. Give me some beans. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And fuck the fuck the Milosada or whatever it is. Why?
So where are you going now?
Going back to the second island.
Oh. PJ?
I'm back, baby.
Good. I'm going back to the second island. We're done here.
Rob, you can fly.
I can't fly between islands.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't.
Yes, you can. Have you never pressed R or L during the map, the fly
no.
map?
No, I haven't.
Then that's why you think you can't.
Whatever, I'll take the ferry.
You can 110% do that, because I've done that so many fucking times. Even during the game.
I'll take the ferry. Hee hee city.
Is that what it's actually called?
Yes.
Alright then. Sure.
Which Pokemon Center?
Sure, let's go with that.
I know it's not a Pokemon Center. Shit, why am I here? Oh wait, yeah, I'm supposed to be here. Okay. So, in the next episode, progress.
Perhaps.
That's about right.
We promise nothing here.
Nope. Later.